Today I'm going to describe my topic, Pakistan rich in natural resources. Pakistan is one of the richest countries in the world in terms of natural resources, but also one of the poorest among them in their management. The country is abundant in the vital resources, including that of energy, agriculture, minerals, population, geography. But unlike the developed countries, these haven't been properly exploited due to poor management. This dismayed situation is caused due to several both chronic and acute flaws which have led to poor governance of country since its inception. Except some brief spells of economic prosperity, Pakistan is the sixth most populous country in the world, having large share of young population below of 25 years according to United Nations development program. But the failed policies have caused mounting unemployment of 15%. On the other hand, the most important of the natural resources in the globalized world is human resource. The minerals are also vital natural resources available in great quantity. Pakistan has fifth largest copper and coal resources in the world. The Reko-Diq project, coal, copper and coal reservoir have been estimated to be worth of $260 billion, which is 10 times the all financial aid received from USA. Thank you.